Couldn't get it on the right sync. Hey, so how's everyone doing tonight? How y'all doing? Another night of Super Dungeon Explore. Tonight we're gonna be working on Hearthsworn Fighter. And we're gonna be knocking him out. That was loud. But yeah, so how's everyone doing this evening? Thank you for coming out, spending your Sunday evening with me, or Sunday morning if you're on the other side of the world. As per usual, I'm going to start off with skin tone, or base for the skin tone. It's Vallejo's game color, extra opaque, heavy warm gray. And just gonna hit up his face and hands, pretty much all I got access to. So it'll be a quick one. If y'all are working on any projects or anything, feel free to share. I do love to see what my viewers are working on. Actually, I don't even have to do, I'll do his arms, because he's wearing gloves, unlike in the picture. Also, I'd like to go ahead and announce for those of you who don't know. Thanks to you guys and everybody coming out supporting my channel, I was able to pick up my first sponsor. Secret Weapons Miniatures decided they would sponsor me starting next week. So I got that little bit of excitement going. And it's all thanks to you guys. I wouldn't be able to pick up the sponsor without y'all watching my stream and supporting me. So, thank you very much. I never in a million years would have dreamed I'd progressed as much as I have, as fast as I have. And it's all thanks to you guys. And if you don't know, this is a viewer-involved stream, Hey, Micho, thanks for the host. How's it going, KTH? Working on the Hearthsworn Fighter today. He's the one that won the vote last night. What are you up to? Next, we're gonna go and hit the base of his armor with Vallejo model color chocolate brown. The latest completed ones, you wanna check them out? No problem. I'll set that aside for now. Just last night, we completed Candy and Cola. That one was a lot of fun to paint. I loved the way the hair came out. It's all good, KTH. It's no problem. And I'm sorry my stream's so late for you. But I do appreciate when you're able to be out here, man. This one's a Hexcast Sorceress. She came out pretty good. I still gotta finish the base. But for the most part, she's complete. Claw Tribe Barbarian. This one's the Royal Paladin. Then we got the Ember Mage. The Angry Bear. Deep Root Druid. And finally, the Riffling Rogue. She was a little more difficult to paint than I expected, but it was fun. Oh, I definitely am going to be doing a second coat of paint on the whites and yellows. Hey, Wicked Clown, glad to have you, bro. But yeah, I was definitely gonna go, well, it actually ended up being a 6 coat. They're very thin layers, but I am gonna go over them again before all of them. I've got some touch-ups I wanna do. But as far as what I've completed on stream, this is what I've done. But there definitely is some things that I want to do with them. So we're going to use a Vallejo model color chocolate brown for the main points of the armor. It's all good, Wicked Clown. Yeah, But yeah, for those of you who don't know, I was able to, thanks to all of you, I was able to pick up my first sponsor of Secret Weapon Miniatures. And I definitely wouldn't have been able to do that without the help of y'all, my viewers. So the real heroes in this is y'all. And they're going to help provide me with stuff for the Revlo store. And I plan on getting some gift bags together, and they're going to help with that. And we'll be getting some cool stuff for the stream. But it's all thanks to you guys. Starting next week. And they also are going to be given a discount code to be used on their website for online purchases. And that's going to be my way of being able to give back to another way for me to give back to y'all. Do I have a job? Hey Canuck, how you doing? Right now I just stream. This pretty much is my job. Stream and commissions. We're also gonna hit his beard with the chocolate brown and his gloves. And this is all basing. I'm doing great, Canuck. Another day of Super Dungeon Explorer. Can't go wrong, man. Can't go wrong. Canuck, have you heard the news? I know I just said it, but I was wondering if you were here when I announced it. Something I think you'd really get enjoyment out of. Oh, okay, I wasn't sure, but thank you. And really, like I said before, the real heroes for this situation is y'all, the viewers. Y'all are amazing. I love the amount of support y'all have given me. I've only been streaming for full time for about going on, this is my third week. Full time, and because of y'all, I've come so far. So y'all are the real heroes with how supportive you've been. I've had a blast these last few weeks too. Last night we gave away free skulls in a raffle. That was fun. My Revlo store is jam-packed full of cool stuff for y'all to redeem. And starting January 1st, the skulls will be resetting monthly. So that's something to keep in mind. And if y'all come out on Christmas, by the way, because I'll be streaming Christmas Eve and Christmas, the night of Christmas Day, there's gonna be a lot of craziness. There'll be free yoga or free skulls. There's gonna be, I'm gonna be redeeming the, Double Time and Make It Rain periodically, so will my mod. It's gonna be a blast. How many skulls? We gave away the first winner took home 500 skulls, and the second person took home 250. Winners were Mr. Dabba and Wicked Clown. So congratulations to them. They were able to get free skulls. Also, little side project I've been working on starting today. I started this guy. He's been a lot of fun to paint. And I just recently finished these guys. Well, I was thinking about that. I'm not fully decided that, one of the easiest ways to redeem skulls is through watching my stream, of course, and I know some of y'all can't. So what I was thinking was, I'm gonna end up lowering the price on the store to come January 1st. Actually, starting tomorrow, my prices are going to be a little bit lower. But the way the prices were initially based was, if you watch every minute of the stream, actually, yes, this is Fairy Tale Music. But the way the prices in the Revelo store was based was if you watch every minute of the stream and you donate a little bit of money. That's how it was based. But I am going to be lowering prices and stuff. But it's not going to go super, super low. Otherwise, everybody, I'll be giving stuff away pretty much for free. If that makes sense. But it will be obtainable. Because I'm also going to be changing up the distribution of skulls as well. Also, if you haven't already, a way to get 45 skulls a week is if you subscribe to my YouTube channel and follow me on Twitter. The links are below in my info bar. And that's 45 free skulls a week. So 180 skulls a month. But yeah, I've got Fairy Tale music in here. I've got, oh wait, no, this is Sword Art Online. But I've got Fairy Tale music playing. I've got Sword Art Online. I've got several anime songs. And it all, I also have song request on. And that's free, by the way. And all you have to do is type in exclamation point song request and the YouTube URL for the song you want to listen to. Number three is every week you're following me on Twitter, and you have to go to Revlo to activate the follows. You get 15 skulls for free, and then every dollar you donate is 4 skulls. Those are the 4 ways to redeem skulls through my stream. Just installed a new capture card. Oh, wow. How's everything coming along for you, Canuck? You've been getting all kinds of new toys lately. Stand up, buddy, stand up. Don't fall down. Rebuilt the PC, got the new capture card, lifetime subscription to XSplit, working on graphics for a page. Should be ready to go within the next month or so. Oh boy! Lots and lots of stuffs. All the stuffs, to be exact. So now we're going to hit the spots that are going to end up gold with Flash Gets Yellow. By the way, for those of you who are new, if you enjoy what's going on, you like what I'm doing, please go ahead and give me a follow. It'd be greatly appreciated. Also, down below in the info are links to my YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. Please give them follows and subscriptions. That's the best way to keep up with what's going on in the world of Chinkooza for the streams. Oh, Canuck. I chose a date for the Top Gunner giveaway for the Cricks, by the way. The Cricks battle group that I worked on that you were with me for. December 17th, that Saturday, we will be doing the Top Gunner giveaway for it. Plug it in your calendar if you're still interested. Can't wait to finish my Nagash, though. You can never have too much Cricks, Canuck. You can never have too much Cricks. You saw that Scarlock Thrall, right? It's coming along. Over 200 miles from county. That is quite a bit of Cricks models. I still stand by what I say, though. You can never have too much. What's Tormor gonna do? Trying to decide Trollblood's Legion next faction?
Ooh. Me personally, I'm kind of a fan of the Trollbloods.
Trolls or dragons, I love them both. Woo, that definitely is a hard choice. KTH, you been working on anything lately? I'm gonna go over. I'm gonna use Vallejo Model Color Ivory. And I'm gonna hit the horns on the side and this little piece right here. I don't know. I'm really liking the models for Trollbloods. That's what I think. But that's just me. Where's the double zero? There it is.
Now I gotta hit the other horn. Oh yeah, I got Ruby music too. Now for the spike on top of his head. Now I'm going to use Citadel's, Citadel's Dryad Bark, and I'm going to hit the staff of the axe with that. You worked on any new projects lately, Canuck?
Now I'm going to use London Vallejo Multicolor, London Gray, for the blades. Oh, you still can't paint? That's right, I'm sorry. I forgot. Again, I apologize, I forgot. Remember, take your time with letting that hand heal. Don't try to rush nothing. Otherwise, you'll never be able to paint again if you rush it. That sounds awesome. I was thinking about maybe working on some of my own graphics. I'm just not sure what graphics I want to use. I do know I want it to be fun. Hey, WTF, it's a heel. How you doing? Long time no see. Did you get my message? I sent it to you through Facebook or Twitch. How long are you going to be here today? All right, Canuck, take it easy, man. Remember, take care of yourself. Do you have any models that you own at the moment you'd like to have painted for you? WTF? How you doing, Torchlight? Yeah, this game is a lot of fun. And I'm actually going to be painting up all the pieces on stream from the and once I'm done, I'll be putting it up for Top Donor giveaway. So there is a chance you could end up having it completely painted and yours. This is version 1 with the expansion Caverns of Roxxar. Right now I'm working on a Hearthsworn fighter. You don't at the moment, but you're sure you will after Xmas? Alright, I'm actually doing a stream on Christmas. So, and actually, it's cool you talk about it. I'm doing a stream Christmas Eve and Christmas Day. Part of the reason I'm able to do this is my daughter's going to be with her mom. So what I plan on doing is Christmas. Myself and the mod will be activating we'll be activating Make It Rain and Double Time. And there's going to be free skulls given out and all kinds of stuff. It's going to be a lot of fun. It's going to be a big party, basically. Yeah, the second version of the game did make it easier for smaller groups. I plan on hopefully having the second version of the game maybe by Christmas, but we'll see. We shall see. If I do end up with the second version of the game by Christmas, I will also be painting that up. Maybe not on stream, but I will paint it up, and that'll be going up for Top Donor giveaway as well. Or I might just throw it up in my throw it up as a giveaway. Haven't made up my mind yet. Torchlight, thank you for the follow, man. It means the world to me. I do what I do because of y'all, and y'all are the reasons I'm able to continue doing what I do. So thank you for the support. Right now I'm just working on the base paint for the Hearthsworn fighter. It's coming along pretty decently. So now we're going to use Vallejo Model Air Mahogany.
And this is going to go over the dryad bark that I used from Citadel on the handle of the battle axe. I'm going to be applying thin coats. But yeah, how's everyone's evening going? Anybody working on anything? If you are, feel free to share a link. I do like checking out what my viewers are working on and stuff. It's a lot of fun to do a little show and share. Or show and tell. Daggone it. Having a five-year-old where school changes show and tell to show and share. Also, for those of you tuning in, mark it on your calendars, and if you haven't already, give me a follow. December 17th, which is pretty much 1 week before Christmas, I'll be doing my first ever Top Donor giveaway. I will be giving away the Crix Battle Group from War Machine Warm Horns, and they're right here. Top donor gets to take them home. These four lovely pieces over here. Get y'all a little close up. If you've been interested in playing War Machines, War Hordes, and haven't because you don't have an army of yourself, of your own, or you've been interested, or you're already playing and you play Crix and want to add to your collection, or you'd like to start a collection of Crix, this is the way to go. It's already painted for you. I painted it all on stream. It was a blast. But on the 17th, these will be going home to, or these will end up with new owners. Also, I've got a new new follower goal of 100 followers. I reached 50 last week, and I did a raffle for a free commission. My new goal is 100. And I plan on doing that again. So if I can reach 100 followers, I'll be doing another raffle for a free commission of the winner's choice. So, the 50 follower raffle, WTF, was the winner. And congratulations to you, WTF. Thank you all for your support. And because of all the support I've received, I've been able to pick up my first sponsor.
Secret Weapons Miniatures decided they were going to sponsor me, thanks to you guys. And they'll be helping out with the stream. I'll be able to get some gift bags together. They're going to provide some stuff for on stream and everything. So it'll be a lot of fun starting next week. They're also going to be, I'll end up having a discount code. And if you utilize the discount code, you can, on their website, there's different things that can happen from there. So I'll be giving that up. Once I get those in, I'll announce it to y'all. It'll be in the info section of my, down below my stream and everything. I've already got the sponsor side set up. I'll be adding stuff below that. But thank you all for everything you do to support me. It's because of that I'm able to do what I love doing, which is streaming and painting. Can't complain. Gorgeous dude. My buddy Chris does a lot of figure painting. Makes me want to start tabletopping. Why not, Torch? Why not? You always got to start somewhere. And you never know if you enjoy the painting if you don't give it a shot. Keep that in mind. So, I'm going to go over, I'm going to hit the outfit down here with Vallejo model color leather brown. Actually, I want to hit it with a little bit of Nuln Oil. So I'm going to use Citadel's shade, Nuln Oil. Make sure I hit pretty decently around the fingers. And now the boots.
almost done with that. Hit right around here. There we go. That's it for the Nolan oil. Oh yeah, for those of you just tuning in, also, I do have a Revlo store. By the way, is it running? It is not. Well, let's see, I've been going for hour and 10 minutes. Why is RevloBot not launching? Let's try to get this up and running real quick. Got points. Everybody will hear shortly. All right, RevloBot's now running. Sorry.